hast been favorable unto thy land. Thou hast brought back the captivity of Jacob. Thou hast forgiven the iniquity. Covered all their sin. Thou hast taken away all thy wrath. Thou hast turned thyself from the fierceness of thine anger. Thou hast forgiven the iniquity.
Righteousness shall look down from heaven. Terror by night, nor for the
destruction that wasteth at noonday. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. My God, in Him will I trust. A thousand shall fall at Thy side, and 10,000 at Thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh Thee. Only with Thine eyes shall Thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because Thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High Thy habitation, there shall no evil befall Thee, neither shall any plague come nigh Thy dwelling, for He shall give it shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and adder, the young lion and the dragon shalt thou trample under. He has set His love upon me. Therefore will I deliver Him. I will set Him on high, because He hath known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will.
Thou false tongue,
sharp arrows of the mighty, with coals of juniper. Woe is me, that I sojourn in Mesek, that I dwell in the tents of Kedar. My soul hath long dwelt with him that hateth peace. I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war. In my distress, I cried unto the Lord, and he heard me. Deliver my soul, O Lord, from lying lips and from a deceitful tongue. What shall be given unto thee? Or what shall be done unto thee? Thou false tongue, sharp arrows of the mighty, with coals of juniper. Woe is me, that I sojourn in Mesek, that I dwell in the tents of Kedar. My soul hath long dwelt with him that hateth peace. I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war. eyes of a maiden and to the hand of her mistress. So our eyes wait upon the Lord our God until that He have mercy upon us. Unto thee lift I up mine eyes, O thou that dwellest in the heavens, behold as the eyes of servants look unto the hand of their masters, and as the eyes of a maiden unto the hand of a mistress, so our eyes wait upon the Lord our God until that He have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, have mercy upon us. For we are exceedingly filled with content. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, have mercy upon us. Our soul is exceedingly filled scorning of those that are at ease, and with the contempt of the proud. Have mercy upon us, O Lord. Unto thee lift I up mine eyes, O thou that dwellest in the heavens, behold as the eyes of to the hand of the masters, and as the eyes of a maiden unto the hand of a mistress, so our eyes wait upon the Lord our God until that He have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, have mercy upon us. For we are exceedingly filled with content. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, have mercy upon us. Our soul is exceedingly filled with the scorning of those that are at ease, and with the contempt of the proud. Have mercy upon us, Lord. Have mercy upon us, O
had gone over our soul. Then the
Israel say, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side, when men rose up against us, then they had swallowed us up quick. When their wrath was kindled against us, then the waters had overwhelmed us. The stream had come over our soul, then the proud waters had gone over our soul. Blessed be the Lord, who hath not given us as a prey to the deer. Our soul is escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowler. Is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord. Our help is in the name of the Lord. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Blessed be
the good of Jerusalem.
one that feareth the Lord, that walketh in his ways. For thou shalt eat the labor of thine hands, happy shalt thou be, and it shall be well with thee. Thy wife shall be as a fruitful vine by the sides of thine house, thy children like olive plants round about thy table. Behold, that thus shall the man be blessed that feareth the Lord. That thus shall the man be blessed that feareth the Lord.
Blessed baby. your name in the land that is plentiful, where your streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in the desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out, I'll turn back to praise. When the darkness closes in, Lord, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glory. Blessed be your name when the sun's shining down on me, when the world's all as it should be. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name on the road marked with suffering, though there's pain in the offering. Blessed be your name.
Thank you.
Many a time have they afflicted me from my youth. May Israel now say, many a time have they afflicted me from my youth, yet they have not revealed against me. The plow is plowed upon my back. They made long their furrows. The Lord is righteous. He hath cut asunder the cords of the wicked. Let them all be confounded that hate Zion. Let them be as the grass upon the housetops, which withereth for it groweth up. Wherewith the mower filleth not his hand, nor he that bindeth shifts his bosom. Which go by say, the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. The Lord is righteous. He hath cut asunder the cords of the wicked. Many time have they afflicted me from my youth. May Israel now say, many a time have they afflicted me from my youth, yet they have not prevailed against me. The plow is plowed upon my back. They made long their furrows. The Lord is righteous. He hath cut asunder the cords of the wicked. Let them all be confounded and turned back that hate Zion. As the grass upon the housetops, which withereth for it groweth up. Wherewith the mower filleth not his hand, nor he that bindeth shifts his bosom. Neither do they which go by say, the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. The Lord is righteous. He hath cut asunder the cords of the wicked.
Tread with reverence.
rhymes. And I fall face down as your glory shines around. Yes, I fall face down as your glory shines. In the heavens like you, and upon the earth, who's your equal? You are far above, you're the highest of heights. We are bowing down to exalt you, and our fall. As your glory shines around, yes, I'll fall face down as your glory shines around, yes, I'll fall face down as your glory shines.
And in his word do I hope.
is not haughty, nor my eyes lofty, neither do I exert.